I grew up on a farm. I'm the sixth generation to be on that farm. The modern day farmer, those people have to be CEOs and CFOs and vets and agronomists and risk analysts. I've been taught by the Melbourne Model to use bits of knowledge from all these different fields to come to this central idea, I suppose, of how to think and how to approach a problem. I'm an agricultural scientist who thinks beyond the field.